here's how to troubleshoot a no-boot issue on your PowerEdge server. No-boot means that the system powers on, completes POST, but fails to start the operating system. You're likely to see an error like no boot device available on your monitor or in the virtual console. If this does not describe your issue, go to dell.com/support and refer to KB article 152.161 for help with other startup issues like no power, no post, and no video. To check your boot device, restart the system and press F11 on POST to enter the boot manager. Select the correct device from the one-time boot menu. If the system now boots, check the boot order configuration. Restart the system and press F2 to enter system setup. Navigate to the boot order settings. Set the correct device first in the boot order, then exit. If the one-time boot failed, check the boot mode setting. An OS installed in UEFI mode cannot boot in BIOS, and vice versa. If the problem persists, boot from recovery media and explore OS repair options. Thanks for watching.